Welcome to another video with Tech Captain. In this video, I'm going to tell you about how you can check battery cycle count in your iPhone within your settings in iOS 17. So let's start the video. The first thing you have to do is open settings in your iPhone, then scroll down and open general. Here tap on software update and check if your software is not up to date on 17.4.1, then first you have to update it to 17.4.1. This battery cycle count option is only available in the latest iOS update, so you must have to update your iOS first. After that, you have to go back to the settings main page and here scroll down and open battery section. Here you can see the option of battery health, tap on it. And now here is the option battery cycle count. Battery cycle count in my iPhone 62. And it means that my iPhone has charged 62 times from the date when I started using this iPhone. There are two other options as well, manufacture date and use date. The manufacture date is October 2023 when this iPhone 15 Pro Max was made. And the use date is when I started using this phone. So, by this way, you can easily check battery cycle count of your iPhone as well. But remember that this battery cycle count option is only available in iPhone 14 and iPhone 15 series. So if you have iPhone 14 and 15 series iPhones, you can easily check battery cycle count and within your settings app. That's it for the video. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Tech Captain, and I will see you in the next one.